I'm Alec, and I teach about pop culture, trendsetters. I mean, I guess you could call this a trend track. First you get Audrey Hepburn, known for her acting and fashion. British actress from the 1950s, 60s. She was a humanitarian, known for acting in movies like Sabrina, My Fair Lady. She did that, she did this, then she trended the little black dress. Oh yes. Next we get Colleen Moore, an American film actress from Alice in Chains and Flaming Youth. She's iconic for turning the black coat, which is still worn 90 years later. Later, Elizabeth Taylor, Queen of Diamonds, wearing fur coats as if they were pet lions. Oh, she was an actress, business from humanitarian. Thank you for watching my video, hope you learned something, and I'll see you later. Pop culture is the greatest, spread trends, not hate.